Welcome to 60 Second Whiteboard, and today I'll be sharing with you the difference between front-end and back-end. So, front-end is the part of the website users can see and interact with, such as visual aspects of interface including the design, navigation menu, text, images, videos, etc. Whereas, the back-end is the part of the website users cannot see and interact with, that is, the things that are running in the background. Some of the popular front-end languages are HTML, CSS, and JavaScript. Whereas languages like Java, C#, Ruby, and Python are employed for back-end. Next, responsiveness of the design and performance are two main objectives of front-end. Whereas activities like writing APIs, creating libraries, and building system components without UI using scientific programming are generally included in the back-end. With that, I hope this was helpful. Be sure to subscribe for more shorts like this one.